Good afternoon. My name is Abraham Lincoln. You might know me as Honest Abe, our 16th president. You can call me what you want, but I have the same life story, and you're about to hear it. I've changed the lives of others in many ways. I, one of America's favorite presidents, had a very interesting beginning years. Who would not have guessed that I would end up to be our 16th president. To start off, in 1818, Nancy Lincoln, my mom, died of milk sickness, which is drinking milk from a cow that is fed off of white snake plant root. Next, as you all probably know, I grew up in a one-room log cabin with my mom, dad, and sister. Also, not even my parents could sign their name. But I was self-taught and loved writing. One poem that I wrote as a kid was, "Abraham Lincoln, his hand and pen, you will be good, but God knows why." In conclusion, I had a very different beginning years. When it comes to my middle years, I had a rather hard life. Let's just say it was no walk in the park. For instance, in 1828, my sister died while in childbirth. This was very hard on me. Next, I could not attend school no matter how hard I wanted to. I had to work on the farm instead. Lastly, I had my first dollar in 1827. I was 20 years old. Could you even imagine kids these days getting money like that? In conclusion, my middle years were no walk in the park. Looking at my end of years, one can say they are full of accomplishments. In 1836, I became a lawyer with my spare time. And I'll agree, I was a very good one. On 1856, I organized the Republican Party. It was not easy, but I did it. Later, from March 4th, 1861 to April 15th, 1865, I served as our 16th president. Most all Americans agreed I was one of the best. This is because I freed slaves. Many people were mad and disagreed with me. I ended up to marry a wonderful woman named Mary Todd, and we had four beautiful children together. Tragically, I was shot by John Wilkes Booth on April 15th, 1865, but we will always remember what I left with us, freedom. The United States has come together because of me. We will never forget what I did for the country, but if you ever want to stop by and say hi, you know where to find me.